The Undertaker boyfriend of slain Portland teacher is now in police custody.
Teach them! Always make sure the message reach them!
The Portland police now have in custody a male suspect in connection with Tuesday's killing of 29-year-old Shebion Preparatory School teacher LaToya Hill, otherwise called Trish, at David Lane in Port Antonio. This suspect, Undertaker Rohan Martin, was handed over to the police in Kingston by a friend and transferred to the Portland police on Thursday. He is to be questioned by detectives next week. The man allegedly murdered his girlfriend following a prolonged domestic dispute at their home about 3 a.m. on Tuesday morning. The dispute, which was never reported to the police, allegedly went on for approximately 4 hours, after which residents heard the woman crying out for help. The police were alerted, and upon their arrival, the body of the teacher was found lying on its back along the roadway with what appeared to be a wound to the forehead. The teacher was clad in a black dress with a clear plastic bag over her head, along with a pink plastic bag wrapped around her waist and thighs. Traces of blood were also discovered in the bathroom and bedroom of the house.
Teach them! Hey yo, yello! Send the message and make it reach them. It's teach them. Right here, Warlord representing.
Thank you for watching. Please leave a comment below. Remember to like and share the video. Don't forget to subscribe for more awesome content. Follow me on social media and check out the suggested videos on screen. This is Teach saying, until next time, walk good, my friends.